somewhere? I was running.
What?
I'm hungry.
Well, there's burgers right there. Burgers and wings.
Yeah, right.
So how'd that situation happen with the speeding ticket?
Oh, I paid it. Yeah, I was like, I'm not paying this, and then they pay it.
Yeah.
Talking shit? Yeah. Who's talking shit about?
It says super.
Yeah.
It is super.
That's bad. Yeah. That's real bad. Maybe this weekend. You probably got 200 miles at the most.
I'm just gonna get it home.
And then I'll be ready. Yeah.
The blow off belt is his.
Don't blow it up.
That was intense. I was not ready for that.
Oh, Red told me to say, tell you to say what's up.
Red,
yeah,
Red?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Oh my God.
Whoa!
Oh, Eric, hey, Dad, hey, Dad. Oh, that was 500, wasn't it?
Like, that's 250.
I'm really concerned about that guy. He just said, I don't think he really knows what he's doing. He's just fucked up.
Oh man, that's a.
I know him. That's why I did it.
Oh man.
Took some random ass.
Hey, look. Yeah. Hey, right? Stop being his friend. I know. You ain't nobody. What's going on, bro? How you doing?
Yo, Pikachu, man.
No. If I went out, I'd have the whole suit. I've been kind of like wearing a whole suit and stuff like that.
Yeah, you got to.
Huh?
That's pretty cool. That Ruckus one.
Yeah.
You guys should set up. I want one so bad. I'm gonna set mine up just like that.
Well, you should go ahead and get you a little Grom. I'm too big for a Grom.
Shit, Rock. Well, yeah, you are bigger than Rock.
Yeah. I was about to say. Dude, being on my wife's bike is short enough as it is.
Who you ride up here with?
I'm a board Preston with the Missing Farrens.
Yeah, I was like, you roll here, so what?
No, the rest of the crew from Paulden will be here in a little bit.
Y'all going for a ride tonight? Where y'all riding?
I'm going home. I just came out here to meet him for the first time.
He gonna be back next month.
You got some burn? Yeah, and next time you go to SCN, I'm going with you. Because I see.
To where?
To California.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I talked to Icy and everybody like that. Dude, yeah.
SCMM was fun up until I peed myself. That was fun.
They said it was really hot out there.
It was very hot. It was 108 degrees.
Damn.
And I was hungover right. It was awful.
Oh, my God.
It was the worst. It was hot.
I'll definitely go next year. I'm going.
I fucking love that guy.
Yeah, I do too. I mean, I try to show support and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm the crazy one with all the head covers and the whole gear and all stuff like that.
You get those from Moto?
Huh? Motolu and some other places. Actually, they're gonna sponsor me, so I'm gonna start doing some things myself.
Is that a ZX12?
Nope, 9.
ZX9?
Yep. 2000. I have about 88,000 miles on it.
88,000. Holy crap! That's intense.
See? Yeah, I'm at 88,222.
That's a lot of miles for a bike. The fact that it's still running is great.
Yeah, so the resale value went pretty much to shit, so.
Find a bike to resell, it's like not fucking your girlfriend, so the next guy can. Makes no sense to me.
No, I love my little bike.
And they're quick.
Oh, yeah. definitely, yeah. So, yeah, I'll definitely have to ride with you next time. Yeah, because I live right near you. Dude, I live on 61 and 278. Dallas Highway, Villa Rica Highway.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, because you live like close to, I'm going to say, I'm not going to know where you are. 92.
But,
yeah.
You know where that gas station is that I was in my videos? Live like right around the corner there.
The one, which one? Chevron? Oh, not
the,
Chevron.
It's Chevron, yeah.
Okay.
No.
I know what you want, Chevron. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Like, you turn out Walgreens, make a left on Walgreens.
Yep.
There's Chevron, yeah.
And then there's a Chevron on it. Yep. I live like right there. I'm always at the gas station. Because they have milkshakes. For a dollar, you just put them in the machine, they go up, and they fucking spit out a milkshake.
Dude, so for like the 2 weeks, I would roll down to the gym you go to just to see if I see you. Yeah, without seeing shit.
I usually go sometime around noon, but I've been so sick for the past like week. I went to the gym once, and I was like, I think I'm good. I don't ever want to do this again. Because I've been like, I think I got something to
do. Yeah, I was like, maybe I should leave a note for Do It With Dan, but I was like, you know what? That might be a little bit stalkish.
Sorry, no, not you.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
That's
what she said.
You people.
I'm just as
well. I mean, I know you're a big guy, but you're at least one guy. You know what I'm saying? You people.
You individual. That sounds better.
Because everyone's asking about Chase, where the fuck is Baker?
Huh? Probably at home, I hope. God. Baker is there. He's another YouTuber.
First person, I'm gonna give you my card. See, look, I came with an awesome thing. See, look, check it out. I came with an awesome thing. Pull it out.
I was about to talk shit about it until I saw it work. And I was like, oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's cool, man.
I don't know.
I don't have any cards.
You basically just push this and then push all the way down. And push it.
Below.
Yeah, push it. And it comes
up.
Yeah, it's all right. I always give away.
Yeah.
It holds like 40 cards, so. I hate when I'm like, I'm gonna take a picture. I give him a call, I'm like, dude, hold on, let me open my pack. Oh, he's gonna, don't let him pitch you like a little doggy.
Yeah. I just like touching people, because it makes them uncomfortable. I like to break outside the door.
Oh, man.
You meet someone's eyes from like across the way, like look at someone from far away, and they look at you and you're just like.
Yeah.
That really throws someone off.
But be careful. Be careful. It might go the opposite way.
Yeah. Well, I like it when people are like, and they're like
or they be like this. They be like,
you're like, all right.
Hey, you be like, instead of saying do it with Dan, you be like, hey Dan, be like, instead of doing with Dan, be like, I did Dan. Oh. Uh-oh.
We'll be right back.
Oh, I went to a place called Denny's Design in Woodstock. I just had them put a picture of my daughter on there, so it won't come off. Don't say nothing wrong.
That's cool.
Yeah. Keeps me safe.
Outside or through the inside?
It's a vinyl. Basically, I took off the windscreen, got a picture, and they just put a vinyl on it. Yeah. Okay, you gotta, since you're by my helmet, you gotta. Wow. I mean, at least walk, let me walk away. On Facebook.
Yeah, remember we was talking about the motor vlogging and stuff.
Yeah. Yes, did you get your setup? All right, man, take it easy, keep that wheel down. All right, now hit me up, man.
What's that?
I said hit me up.
Yeah.
Because right. I ain't got no jacket, it's cold.
It's cold.
All right, that's fine. All right, man. Hey, hit me up. Make sure you let me know when you make it home. All right. Let me know when you make it home. All right. All right. Now they decide to come. Decide to call. What's going on, Mark?
How are you?
What's up, baby girl?
Not much.
All right. What's up, Si?
What up?
Bring it back. You bring it back to just leave it here?
I'm pin parking. You do that.
You're bringing it back to the place where you. That you should. Too damn late. Y'all get here too late.
Straight
on time. That's why I came earlier. There was a lot more people here earlier. Dan is over there. Dan is over there. Do it with Dan. Ha ha! Fuck you, dog. Fuck you, dog. What happened to the jacket that you got? The red one. What happened to it?
I didn't get it.
Okay, good.
I had just bought a different one, which I didn't wear tonight, but I should have.
Okay.
It's warm. No. I have freeze out gear. I have a new jacket that's thick. I have new gloves.
Shit on.
You're wearing shit.
You know what?
I was not in a hurry. No, my gloves. I bought some from Gerald.
I asked what I had to wait, goddamn.
I had already made y'all wait, though.
Damn.
See, y'all should have came earlier because it started at 6:30. I don't know why y'all want to meet at 6:30.
I wanted to be here at 6:30, but I must have been basketball.
No, no, no. I know you, but I'm talking about everybody else.
Oh.
No. I have Preston. Preston's with me.
Digging that helmet, man. Is this the thing that goes over the helmet? It's
oh, dead. I got a lot of these things.
No, that's your dog. Oh my god.
What's up? Uh-oh.
It's like I made it too late.
Huh?
So it's like I made it too late.
Oh no, I mean, y'all all made it too late.
For real?
So Dad said no, huh?
Yeah, he's not even.
Damn, man, I was looking in the garage. I was like, I didn't even look under him. I was just like, I felt the back of him, Busa. I said, okay, yeah, that's, yeah.
They're pretty bad. I mean, I'm sure if you ride over one day, he'll probably like take them out and let you, you see them.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I could have saw him that day, but I was like, eh, you know.
Yeah, as far as riding, I even told him I put full covers on him, and he was like, nah, if I put insurance on it, I'm gonna have to tag it, and I don't want to pay $10.
What's up, brother?
How you doing?
How you doing, brother?
I'm good, man.
All right, how you been up to, man?
Working.
Man,
about to head out.
This turnout came real good.
Dude, it is a great turnout.
It was a good turnout.
Great turnout.
Dude, I'm surprised.
It's not that cold out here. My nose is cold, and I'm leaning.
Well, you got a nose ring, so that does kind of like, yeah, with, if that gets cold, it's going to keep going.
Your eyebrow cold too?
A little bit.
You need light?
In California, I did it like for SEMM.
I said to me, hell, does anybody have a needle?
Hey, in California, how was Icy's butt?
Miss Ice? Yeah, it was a butt.
Yeah, I know. All right, guys, I'm going home. Going home.
Two things. One, do you have that on?
Yes.
Oh, okay, that's why you're wearing a helmet.
No, I was wearing my helmet because I'm about to leave.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I was about to leave when I saw
Cookie Monster.
No, when I was leaving, I was about to leave and I saw y'all pull up. I was like, oh, late as hell.
Pulled up too?
What?
Yeah, they just got here, like right when you got here.
He's got 4 points, not just four.
He's got a Bergman scooter. He's got a Ruckus. He's got a Grom. That's the day right here, baby. Yucking.
But you say you have bikes over here?
All right, I'm gone. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Thanks.
Be careful.
I will.